Good morning, friends. My name is Ankit Darila, Assistant Professor, Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering, DVD University, Lucknow. We will start with the topic addressing modes for the subject microprocessor and interfacing. These are the addressing modes for 8086 microprocessor. An instruction performs a specific operation on the specified data or operand. Hence, the programmer must specify the required data or operand for an instruction. The required operand may be placed in the accumulator in a general purpose register or in a memory location. The way by which an operand is specified for an instruction is called addressing mode. The 8086 microprocessor has the same basic set of registers, instructions, and addressing modes. The 8086 has 8 addressing modes. 2 addressing modes have been provided for instructions which operate on register or immediate data. These 2 addressing modes are register addressing mode. In register addressing, the operand is placed in one of the 16-bit or 8-bit general purpose register. For example, MOV AX, CX, add AL, BL, and add CX, DX. Next is immediate addressing mode. In this addressing mode, the operand is specified in the instruction itself. For example, MOV AL, 35H. The remaining 6 addressing modes specify the location of an operand which is placed in a memory. Memory address of an operand consists of 2 components, the starting address of the memory segment and an offset. The 16 MSBs of the starting address of the memory segment resides in the corresponding segment register. When an operand is stored in a memory location, half of the operand's memory location is within a memory segment from the starting address of the segment is called offset or effective address. An offset is determined by adding any combination of 3 address elements, displacement, base, and index. The combination depends on the addressing mode of the instruction. The 8086 uses 20-bit memory address. The segment register gives 16 MSBs of the starting address of the memory segment. The bus interface unit generates 20-bit starting address of the memory segment by shifting the content of segment register left by 4 bits. In other words, it puts 4 zeros in 4 LSBs positions. The offset is added to the starting address of the memory segment to get the memory address. Memory address is equal to starting address of memory segment plus offset. Displacement is an 8-bit or 16-bit immediate value given in the instruction. Base is the content of the base register BX or BP. Index is the content of the index register SI or DI. The combinations of these 3 address elements gives 6 addressing modes. First is direct addressing. In direct addressing mode, the operand's offset is given in the instruction as an 8-bit or 16-bit displacement element. Example, add AL, square bracket 0301. This instruction adds the contents of the offset address 0301 to AL. The operand is placed at the offset 0301 within the data segment DS. Next is add 0301, AX. This instruction adds the content of AX to the contents of memory locations 0301 and 0302. Next is register indirect addressing mode. The operand's offset is placed in any one of the following registers, BX, BP, SI, or DI as specified in the instruction. Examples are move ax comma bx. This instruction moves the contents of memory locations addressed by the register bx to the register ax. For example, bx contains 0301 and the content of 0301 is 53h and the content of next memory location is 95h. The 9553h will move to ax. Add al comma square brackets si. The content of memory location addressed by si is added to the content of al and the result is placed in al. Next is based addressing mode. In this addressing mode, the operand's offset is the sum of an 8-bit or 16-bit displacement and the contents of base register BX or BP. BX is used as a base register for data segment and BP is used as a base register for stack segment. Examples are MOV AL, BX plus 05, which is an example of an 8-bit displacement. Suppose register BX contains 0301. The offset will be 0301 plus 05, which is 0306. The content of location 0306 will move to AL. Next is indexed addressing mode. In this addressing mode, the operand's offset is the sum of the content of an index register SI or DI and an 8-bit or 16-bit displacement. Offset is equal to SI or DI plus 8-bit or 16-bit displacement. Examples are move AX, square brackets SI plus 05, which is an example of 8-bit displacement. Next is move AX, square brackets SI plus 1528H, which is an example of 16-bit displacement. And now comes the based indexed addressing mode. In this addressing mode, the operand's offset is the sum of the content of a base register BX or BP and an index register SI or DI. Offset is equal to BX or BP plus SI or DI. BX is used as a base register for data segment and BP is used as a base register for stack segment. For example, add AX, BX plus SI and move CX, BX plus SI. And the last is based indexed with displacement. In this mode of addressing, the operand's offset is given by BX or BP plus SI or DI plus 8-bit or 16-bit displacement. For example, MOV AX, square brackets BX plus SI plus 05, which is an example of 8-bit displacement. Move AX, square brackets BX plus SI plus 1235H, which is an example of 16-bit displacement. Next is arithmetic instructions. The first is add DES, SRC. It adds a byte to byte or a word to word, and it affects all the flags. So the flags are AF, CF, OF, PF, SF, and ZF flags. The types of add instruction are add AC, data. This instruction adds 8-bit or 16-bit immediate data to the accumulator, that is AL or AX register. Add MEM oblique REG, data. All conditional flags are affected. This instruction adds 8-bit or 16-bit immediate data to the content of an 8-bit or 16-bit specified register or memory location. Next is add memory oblique register, register oblique memory. In this also, all conditional flags are affected. For example, add REG, REG, add mem comma reg and add reg comma mem. Addition of the content of memory locations to another memory location is not allowed. Next is ADC. So this instruction is with carry. The ADC instruction adds two specified operands and the carry status, that is the carry of the previous stage. The result is placed in the specified destination. All conditional flags are affected. ADC instructions of Intel 8086 are having different formats. ADC AC comma data, which means add immediate data with carry to accumulator. This instruction adds 8-bit immediate data and the carry status to the content of AL register, and the result is placed in AL. For 16-bit operation, 16-bit immediate data and carry status are added to the content of AX register, and the result is placed in AX. Flags affected are OF, SF, ZF, AF, PF, and CF. Next format is ADC memory oblique register comma data, which means add immediate data with carry to register or memory. This instruction adds 8-bit or 16-bit immediate data and carry status to the content of the 8-bit or 16-bit specified register or memory location. Result is placed in the specified register or memory. Flags affected are OF, SF, ZF, AF, PF, and CF. Next format is ADC memory or register, comma, register or memory. In this instruction, ADC memory, comma, memory is not allowed. Flags affected are OF, SF, ZF, AF, PF, and CF. Now comes subtraction, SUB. This instruction subtracts 8-bit immediate data from AL or 16-bit immediate data from AX, which is SUB AC comma data, and the result is placed in AL or AX. The flags affected are AF, CF, OF, PF, SF, and ZF. Next format is SUB memory oblique register comma data, which means to subtract immediate data from memory or register. This instruction subtracts 8-bit or 16-bit immediate data from the specified 8-bit or 16-bit register or memory location. Flags affected are AF, CF, OF, PF, SF, and ZF. Next format is SUB memory oblique register comma register oblique memory. This instruction performs the subtraction between register and register, register and memory, and memory and register. Subtraction of memory from another memory is not allowed. The flags affected are AF, CF, OF, PF, SF, and ZF. Next is SBB. The formats are, this is a subtraction with borrow. So the first format is SBB AC comma data, which means subtract immediate data with borrow from accumulator. This instruction subtracts 8-bit immediate data with borrow from AL or 16-bit immediate data with borrow from AX, and the result is placed in AL or AX. Next format is SBB memory oblique register comma data, which means subtract immediate data with borrow from memory or register. This instruction subtracts 8-bit or 16-bit immediate data from the specified 8-bit or 16-bit register or memory location, and the result is placed in the specified register or memory location. Next format is SBB memory oblique register comma register oblique memory. In this format also, the subtraction of memory with borrow from another memory is not allowed. Now comes INC, which is increment. It increments the byte or word by one. The operand can be a register or memory location. So this instruction adds one to the content of the specified register. This is a 16-bit increment instruction. Segment registers are not incremented by this instruction. The flags affected are OF, SF, ZF, AF, and PF. Another format is INC MEM oblique register, which increments register or memory. The content of a specified 8-bit or 16-bit register or memory location is incremented by one by this instruction. Segment registers are again not incremented by this instruction. And the flags affected are AF, OF, PF, SF, and ZF. Next is DEC, which is decrement. It decrements the byte or word by one. The operand can be a register or memory location. This instruction decrements specified 16-bit register by one, and the segment registers are not decremented by this instruction. The flags affected are AF, OF, PF, SF, and ZF. One more format of this instruction is DEC, memory oblique register, which decrements register or memory location. This instruction decrements the content of the specified 8-bit or 16-bit register or memory locations by one. The segment registers are not decremented by this instruction also. And the flags affected are AF, OF, PF, SF, and ZF. For example, DEC, AX. Next is AAA, which is ASCII adjust after addition. The data entered from the terminal is in ASCII format. In ASCII, 0 to 9 are represented by 30H to 39H. This instruction allows us to add the ASCII codes. This instruction does not have any operand. So the numeric data which come from an input device into a microprocessor are usually in ASCII code. The 8086 microprocessor allows the addition of the ASCII codes of two decimal digits without masking of three in the upper nibble of each number. The AAA instruction is used after the addition to get correct result in unpacked BCD. This instruction operates only in AL register, and the flags affected are CF and AF. Other flags are undefined, and its machine code is 37. Some other ASCII instructions are AAS, which is ASCII adjust after subtraction. This instruction is used to get the correct result in unpacked BCD after the subtraction of the ASCII code of a number from the ASCII code of another number. Numerical data coming from an input device into the microprocessor are usually in ASCII codes. The 8086 microprocessor allows the subtraction of the ASCII code of a number from the ASCII code of another number. And this instruction works only on AL register. Flags affected are AF and CF. Other flags remain undefined, and its machine code is 3F. Next instruction is AAM, which is ASCII adjust after multiplication. This instruction is used after the multiplication of two unpacked BCD numbers to get correct result in unpacked BCD. This instruction works only when the binary result after multiplication is in AL register. The unpacked BCD result is placed in AX, machine code is D4, and the flags affected are SF, ZF, and PF, but AF, CF, and OF are undefined. Next instruction is AAD, which is ASCII adjust before division. This instruction assumes that the AH and AL registers are having unpacked BCD digits. This instruction converts two unpacked BCD numbers in AX to the equivalent binary number. The equivalent binary number is placed in AL register. This adjustment is done before dividing two unpacked BCD numbers in AX by an unpacked BCD byte. After the division, AL contains unpacked BCD quotient and AH contains unpacked BCD remainder. Flags affected are PF, SF, and ZF, but AF, CF, and OF are undefined. Its machine code is D5 or 0A. Next is DAA, which is decimal adjust after addition. It is used to make sure that the result of adding two BCD numbers is adjusted to be a correct BCD number, and it works only in AL register. When two BCD numbers are added, the DAA instruction is used after add or ADC instruction to get correct answer in BCD. This instruction is for 8-bit operation and works correctly only when the result is in AL register. Its machine code is 27 and the flags affected are SF, ZF, AF, PF, and CF. OF flag is undefined. Next is DAS, which is decimal adjust after subtraction. This instruction is used to get make sure that the result of subtracting two BCD numbers is adjusted to be a correct BCD number. It works only in AL register. This instruction is used to get correct result in BCD when a BCD number is subtracted from another BCD number. It is used after SUB or SBB instruction. This instruction operates correctly only when the result is in AL register. Its machine code is 2F and the flags affected are SF, ZF, AF, PF, and CF. OF flag is undefined. Next is NEG. NEG creates 2's complement of a given number. That means it changes the sign of a number. It also means to negate or take negative or get 2's complement. This instruction obtains 2's complement of the content of an 8-bit or 16-bit specified register or memory location. It obtains 2's complement of a number by subtracting the given number from 0. This technique gives the same result as one can get 2's complement of a number by inverting the number and then adding 1 to it. All conditional flags are affected. Next is CMP or compare. The compare instruction compares two specified operands. It compares two specified bytes or words. The SRC and DES can be a constant, register, or memory location. Both operands cannot be a memory location at the same time. The comparison is done simply by internally subtracting the source from destination. The value of source and destination does not change, but the flags are modified to indicate the result. For comparison, one operand is subtracted from the other. The result is not stored and it is discarded. The contents of both operands remain unaffected and the flags affected are OF, ZF, SF, CF, PF, and AF. The first format of this instruction is CMP AC, data, which means compare immediate data with accumulator. This instruction compares 8-bit immediate data with the content of AL register or 16-bit immediate data with the content of AX register. For comparison, the immediate data is subtracted from the content of the accumulator. The result is not stored, The content of the accumulator remains unaffected and the flags are updated. The examples are CMP AL, 58H, which is an 8-bit operation, CMP AX, 3976H, which is a 16-bit operation. Next format is CMP memory oblique register, data, which means to compare immediate data with register or memory. This instruction compares immediate data with the content of the specified register or memory location. For comparison, immediate data is subtracted from the content of the specified register or memory location and the result is not stored. The content of the specified register or memory location remains unaffected. Flags are affected. For example, CMP CL, 8-bit data, CMP CX, 16-bit data, CMP BX, 8-bit data, and CMP square brackets BX, 16-bit data. Next format is CMP memory oblique register, register oblique memory. This instruction performs comparison of register with register, register with memory, memory with register. But comparison of memory with memory is not allowed by this instruction. Next is MUL, which means multiplication. It is an unassigned multiplication instruction. It multiplies 2 bytes to produce a word or 2 words to produce a double word. This instruction assumes one of the operand in AL or AX. SRC can be a register or memory location. So this is an instruction to multiply 2 unsigned numbers. If the content of a specified register or memory location is 8-bit, it is multiplied by the content of AL register. If the content of a specified register or memory location is 16-bit, it is multiplied by the content of AX register. The result of the multiplication is kept in the AX register for 8-bit multiplication or in DX colon AX, which means DX and AX for 16-bit multiplication. In case of 16-bit multiplication, the high order 16 bits of the result are placed in DX register and the low order 16 bits of the result are placed in the AX register. In either 8-bit or 16-bit multiplication, if the high order half of the result is 0, the overflow flag and the carry flag are set to 0. If the higher order result is non-zero, OF and CF are set to 1 to indicate that significant numbers of the result are in AH or DX register. The remaining conditional flags are undefined. If a byte and word are to be multiplied, the byte is extended to a word by putting zeros in MSB's position. For example, MULCL, which means to multiply AL by CL, MULCX, which means to multiply AX by CX, etc. Next is IMUL. IMUL is an instruction for multiplication of 2 signed numbers. The result is a signed number. It is used to multiply 8-bit or 16-bit specified register or memory location by AL or AX register, taking both operands signed binary numbers. For 8-bit multiplication, the result is placed in AX register. For 16-bit multiplication, the low order 16 bits of the result are placed in AX register and the high order 16 bits of the result are placed in DX register. In either case, if the high order half of the result is signed extension of low order half of the result, the overflow flag and the carry flag are set to 0. If the high order half of the result is not the signed extension of the low order half of the result, OF and CF are set to 1 to indicate that the significant digits of the result are in AH or DH register. The remaining conditional flags are undefined. If a byte and word are to be multiplied and the byte is to be extended to C to a word before multiplication. Next is DIV, which is division. It is an unsigned division instruction and it divides word by byte or double word by word. The operand is stored in AX, divisor is SRC, and the result is stored as AH is remainder and AL is quotient. This instruction is used to divide a 16-bit unsigned number by an 8-bit unsigned number or a 32-bit unsigned number by a 16-bit unsigned number. The 32-bit dividend is placed in DX and AX registers. The 16-bit divisor is placed in a specified 16-bit register or memory locations. After the execution of the instruction, the 16-bit quotient is placed in the AX register and the 16-bit remainder is placed in the DX register. The division of a 32-bit number by a 16-bit number is called 16-bit operation. No flags are affected. All conditional flags remain undefined. In case of a 16-bit operation, if the quotient is greater than FFFF, a divide by zero interrupt is generated. If a 16-bit number is divided by an 8-bit number, it is called an 8-bit operation. The 16-bit dividend is placed in AX register and the 8-bit divisor is placed in a specified 8-bit register or memory location. After the execution of the instruction, the 8-bit quotient is placed in AL register and the 8-bit remainder is placed in AH register. No flags are affected. All conditional flags remain undefined. In case of an 8-bit operation, if the quotient is greater than FF, a divide by zero or type zero interrupt is generated. If an 8-bit number is to be divided by an 8-bit number, the dividend is extended to 16-bit by putting zeros in MSB's positions. Then it is placed in AX register. If a 16-bit number is to be divided by a 16-bit number, the dividend is extended to 32 bits by putting zeros in MSB's positions. For this use, the 16-bit dividend is placed in AX and zeros are put in DX register. If a 32-bit number is to be divided by a 8-bit number, and the 8-bit divisor is extended to 16-bit. Next is IDIV, which is for signed division. This instruction is used to divide a 16-bit signed number by an 8-bit signed number or a 32-bit signed number by a 16-bit signed number. If a 32-bit number is divided by a 16-bit number, it is called a 16-bit operation. 32-bit dividend is placed in DX and AX registers. 16-bit divisor is placed in a specified 16-bit register or memory locations. After the execution of the instruction, the 16-bit quotient is placed in AX register and the 16-bit remainder is placed in DX register. No flags are affected. All conditional flags remain undefined. In case of 16-bit operation, if the quotient is greater than 7FFFH, divide by zero or type zero interrupt is generated. If a 16-bit number is divided by an 8-bit number, it is called an 8-bit operation. The 16-bit dividend is placed in AX register and the 8-bit divisor is placed in a specified 8-bit register or memory location. After the execution of the instruction, the 8-bit quotient is placed in AL register and the 8-bit remainder is placed in AH register. No flags are affected. All conditional flags remain undefined. In an 8-bit operation, if the quotient is greater than 7F, a divide by zero or type zero interrupt is generated. If an 8-bit dividend is to be divided by an 8-bit number, the dividend is extended to 16-bit by putting zeros in MSB's positions. then the dividend is placed in AX register. If 16-bit number is to be divided by a 16-bit number, the dividend is extended to 32 bits by putting zeros in MSB's position, that is DX register. If a 32-bit number is to be divided by an 8-bit number, the 8-bit divisor is extended to 16-bit. Next is CBW, which is convert byte to word. This instruction converts byte in AL to word AX. The conversion is done by extending the sign bit of AL through AH. This instruction copies or extends the sign bit of the operand in AL register to all the bits of AH register. If the sign bit in AL is 1, FF is placed in AH. If sign bit in AL is 0, 00 is placed in AH. This instruction is used before a signed operand in AL is to be divided by another signed operand using IDIV instruction. When a signed byte is to be multiplied by a signed word, the signed bit of the signed byte is also extended using CBW before the execution of IMUL. Its machine code is 98H and no flags are affected. Next instruction is CWD, which is convert word to double word. This instruction converts word in AX to double word in DX and AX. The conversion is done by extending the sign bit of AX throughout DX. CWD instruction extends the sign bit of a word in AX register to all the bits of the DX register. It is used before a signed word in AX is to be divided by another signed word using IDIV instruction. Its machine code is 99H and no flags are affected. Next is bit manipulation instruction. These instructions are used at the bit level. These instructions can be used for testing a zero bit, set or reset a bit, and shift bits across registers. First is NOT. It complements each bit of SRC to produce one's complement of the specified operand. And this operand can be a register or memory location. This instruction takes one's complement of the content of a specified register or memory location, and no flags are affected. Next is AND. It performs AND operation of DES and SRC. SRC can be immediate number, register, or memory location. DES can be register or memory location. Both operands cannot be memory locations at the same time. PF and OF become zero after the operation. PF, SF, and ZF are updated. So these are the logical instructions. The logical AND instruction performs bit by bit logical AND operation of two operands and places the result in the specified destination. The flags affected are CF and OF, which are set to zero. PF, SF, and ZF are updated, and AF is undefined. The first format of AND is AND AC, data, which means AND immediate data with AL or AX. This instruction performs bit by bit logical AND operation of immediate data given in the instruction with the content of AL or AX register. The result is placed in the accumulator. For example, AND AL, 8 bit data, and AX, 8-bit data. Next format is AND memory oblique register, data, which means AND immediate data with register or memory. This instruction performs bit-by-bit logical AND operation of immediate data given in the instruction with the content of memory location or register. The result is placed in the specified memory or register. Example, ANCL, 8-bit data, ANCX, 16-bit data. Next format is AND memory or register, register or memory. This instruction can perform AND operation of register with memory and memory with register. The AND operation of memory with memory is not allowed. Next is OR, DES, SRC, which performs OR operation of DES and SRC. SRC can be immediate number, register or memory location. DES can be register or memory location. Both operands can be memory location at the same. Both operations can be memory location at the same time. But it is not allowed. CF and OF become zero after the operation. PF, SF and ZF are updated. The logical OR instruction performs bit by bit logical OR operation of two operands and places the result in the specified destination. The flags affected are OF and CF, which are set to zero. PF, SF and ZF are updated. AF is undefined. First format is OR AC, data, which means OR immediate data with AX or AL register. This instruction performs bit by bit logical OR operation of immediate data given in the instruction with the content of AL or AX register. The result is placed in the accumulator. For example, OR AL, 8-bit data or AX, 8-bit data. Next format is OR memory oblique register, data, which means OR immediate data with a register or memory. This instruction performs bit by bit logical OR operation of immediate data specified in the instruction with the content of a specified register or memory location. The result is placed in the specified register or memory location. Next format is OR memory oblique register, register oblique memory. In this instruction, the OR operation is performed between register with register, register with memory, and memory with register. OR operation of memory with memory is not allowed. Next is ZOR. It performs ZOR operation of DES and SRC. SRC can be immediate number, register, or memory location. DES can be register or memory location. Both operands cannot be memory location at the same time. CF and OF become zero after the operation. PF, SF and ZF are updated. The logical ZOR or exclusive OR instruction performs bit by bit logical ZOR operation of two operands and places the result in the specified destination. Flags affected are OF and CF are set to zero. SF, ZF and PF are updated. AF is undefined. First format is ZOR AC, data, which means ZOR immediate data with AL or AX. This instruction performs bit by bit logical ZOR or exclusive OR operation of immediate data specified in the instruction with the content of AL or AX register. The result is placed in AL or AX. For example, ZOR AL, 8-bit data, and ZOR AX, 16-bit data. Next format is ZOR memory oblique register, data, which means ZOR immediate data with register or memory. This instruction performs bit by bit logical ZOR or exclusive OR operation of immediate data specified in the instruction with the content of a specified register or memory location. The result is placed in the specified register or memory location. Next format is ZOR memory oblique register, register oblique memory. This instruction performs ZOR operation between register with register, register with memory, and memory with register. ZOR operation of memory with memory is not allowed. So these were some of the instructions. We will continue in the next class. Thank you so much.